Hello friend, maximum SEO expert are get confused about the canonical issues. So today I'll share the topics about how to get canonical issues and how many type of canonical issues are there and how can resolve. Basically the canonical issue is two types. One is your URL canonical, then another one is your IP canonicals. So what is the URL canonical? URL canonical means if your website is opening with www and without www, then that means your website have no issues in URL canonicals. So what is IP canonicals? IP canonical means it's a suppose your domain name is www.xyz.com. That means your website have some unique IP address. And what DNS doing? DNS basically converting your IP address to character format. So what happening here? Basically Google get confused that your IP address have some URL and your character format URL. So Google get conflict. So removing that conflict about your IP address and related URL and then character format URL, we need to write some code that is link rel canonical href equal to your URL. Suppose you are writing canonical for contact us page, so it should be link rel canonical href equal to your website URL / contact us.html or it may be php page. Thank you very much for watching my video. Be happy, stay happy and keep learning. If you have any doubt and any issues related to canonical issue, just comment below. Thank you very much.